Hey tubers, how's it going? Thanks for tuning in. Right, these are the bits of metal I cut out of the outer sill. And what I've got to do, before I get a template, I've got to straighten them up a bit. They did distort slightly as I removed them, obviously because the metal's thin and I was chiseling them out because they're spot welded. I've got to straighten the edges up so I can get a rough idea how big the patches are. The reason why I've screwed it into the workbench and this piece of flat bar is because if you try and clamp it, doesn't matter how tight your clamps are, when you're whacking it with a hammer, this will move, that will move, and you end up putting the swage line in the wrong place. Okay, so this is the patch. I've trimmed it to size.